think I'm having a panic attack.
Suddenly you find yourself living in slow motion.
Just feels like every time something good happens in my life, it's taken away.
I'm fine. Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen.
It's called hypervigilance. The persistent feeling of being under threat.
I mean, it's not just a feeling, though. It's like it's a panic attack. You know, like I can't even breathe.
Like you're drowning?
Yeah.
Just translate your breathing.
I can't. What the hell is happening to me? We'll figure it out. You're gonna be okay. Am I?
When did I become so numb? When did I lose myself? All the words that leave my tongue. From someone else.
I'm paralyzed. Where are my feelings? I no longer feel things. I know I should. I'm paralyzed. Where is the real me? I'm lost and it kills me.
It just gets worse. What if it's agony now and then it's just hell later on?
When did I become so cold?
Your parents will understand if you're not strong all the time.